Here's how I remove the membrane off the back of a rack of ribs. Just take the end of a spoon and stick it from one side through the other. Make sure you peel off to the very tip. And then grab a paper towel. This helps with your grip. This helps you get a solid grip on that slimy membrane. And then just grab it and just rip it and rip it. Just like that. Boom.